His side is now Mo Wigan Group. We've got Caleb Joy from SCT Masters, he's in the 45 division. Andrew Campbell, who's a 16-year-old from North Campbell and Dunedin, and Mark Rossler, who's 43 from the Wigan Athletics Club. The North Gallon athlete Andrew Campbell has gone out very quickly. He's in front of Caleb Joel from Munsters, and just behind him is Mark Bessler from Woden. 30 seconds for the first 200. It's quite a decent speed in an 800 metre event. Opener from Woden coming up alongside Caleb Joel now to take second place. But coming in straight for the fourth lap, it's Andrew Campbell from North Canberra Gungahlin with a very healthy lead. He'll complete his first lap in about 59 seconds. And then we've got an awful couple for second between Rossiter and Jolliffe. Rossiter wearing the yellow, Jolliffe in the blue. One lap to go. Coming up the final straight here for his second lap. About 70 metres to go. Andrew Campbell is going to take this one comfortably. Looking at around the 2 minute mark. As it just clicks over, he's just over 2 minutes, 2:05.4. Second and third, close personal job from Masters. Mark Jolliffe in the blue, Rossiter in the yellow, and Jolliffe is going to finish the stronger of the two by the look of this. Jonathan Martins will take second place, and Rossiter from Woden in the